One morning from Hamburg. My name is Thomas Ernst. I'm Field Application Engineer at Trinamic. And in this session, we want to prove that it takes only a few minutes to make a motor turn with Trinamic's evaluation system. What do we need? We need a computer with the TMCL IDE installed. The TMCL IDE is the toolchain for all of Trinamic's module products. What else? We need a power supply, a motor, and the boards of the evaluation system. Let's have a look at the boards. Here we have the interface board. The interface board can be a Startrampe or a Landungsbrücke, which are the connection between your computer and the chip evaluation board. Such a chip evaluation board we have here. It's a TMC5130 evaluation board, which is a stepper driver with integrated motion controller. All the chip evaluation boards allow access to all the chip functionalities via the main connector. This board over here is a so-called Eselsbrücke. The Eselsbrücke is a connector board between the two evaluation boards. It provides named measurement pins to measure the signals which are routed between the boards. As you can see, the boards are pretty well labeled with the board's name and the hardware version number. You can also find a lot of information you might need to get started, like the power supply voltage here and on the back of the board here. You can also find information like, for example, the interfaces like here SPI. What do we need to get started? First of all, we start the TMCL IDE. Now we can plug the boards together, like this. Make sure the Trinamic logo and the bars on the bottom face the same direction. Now we can plug the motor and afterwards the power supply. Now we can turn on the power supply and the status LED should start blinking. This is followed by plugging the USB cable to the computer. First time you plug the boards to the IDE, the driver installation will pop up automatically. Once the driver is installed, you can start by clicking on the velocity mode in the device tree and select just any velocity and any acceleration and press the play button. As you can see, the motor is turning and that's what we wanted to prove. My name is Thomas Ernst, thank you for watching, and as we say in Hamburg, tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal.